Wait, that's already?
Guys, you'll never believe it.
What?
It's the 250th episode of Cowboy Alley News.
On the damn needle drop? 250!
No. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the super show.
Oh. Have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
Cowboy Nation, welcome to the 250th episode of Cowboy Alley News. I'm Tara.
And I'm Brody. On this week's show, we have an ASB update, cool courses, and more.
But first, here's what is happening for Friday, February 16th, 2024.
Come to the student union during lunch on Wednesday, February 21st, to share your reasons for using shared or active transportation to enter a prize giveaway.
Hey Cowboys, are you interested in creating a better relationship with your body or discussing the problems surrounding diet culture, sizeism, and body dysmorphia? Come join us at the Body Positive Alliance Club in room 404. We meet every Monday at lunch.
The speech and debate team meets today, Friday, February 16th, after school from 3:45 p.m. to 5:15 p.m. in room 410, Mr. Capucino's room. New members are always welcome.
Do you like to write? Do you find yourself putting pen to paper whenever you have thoughts and emotions that you need to let out? If so, then creative writing is the class for you. In creative writing, you'll write poetry, short stories, and a one-act play, and then share your creative writing with your peers in a safe and friendly environment. You can find creative writing in the elective section of your registration process. For questions about creative writing, please see Mr. Capucino in room 410.
The book club meets Tuesday, February 20th at lunch in room 410, Mr. Capucino's room. We will discuss favorite authors and choose a new book for the month of March. New members are always welcome.
Need a new mattress? PTSA is having a mattress fundraiser in the Student Union this Saturday, February 17th from 10 to 5 p.m. Every purchase benefits the LHS PTSA. Welcome back to ASB Minute. I'm Tara.
I'm Carlos.
And here's what's happening in our leadership class.
Look out for a new club rush date.
And LHS is hosting and participating in a citywide City Serve drive to support our homeless community. We will be collecting toothbrushes starting February 1st to February 22nd. They can be dropped off in the office or in room 502.
Prom tickets are on sale and the deadline to buy tickets is coming up soon. Check your school email for ticket passes. Congratulations to our Student of the Month, Alyssa Avila.
And our Teacher of the Month, Mrs. Wood.
Thanks for watching.
See you guys next time.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
What's your favorite pop culture character?
Luke Skywalker?
Probably Spider-Man. He's cool.
But which one?
Peter Parker.
Probably Iron Man.
Anything The Rock related, because, you know, it's Dwayne Johnson. I kind of look like him too, so there's a lot of similarities with me and him, so that's why I idolize The Rock. Dwayne Johnson, yes.
Iron Man.
Second one we heard today.
Non-fiction. Wait, not fiction. Wait, no, it's fiction. Yes.
Fiction is not real.
You're stupid.
SpongeBob. There is a SpongeBob movie. But SpongeBob.
Anakin Skywalker.
Yes, sir.
Me a fit chat.
The more?
Yep.
Aerie.
Okay.
Vans. My grandma. From when I was a baby.
Why did you leave Granada?
Well, I didn't really feel like I fit in there, and I had a lot of friends here from elementary school, so I thought I'd have a better opportunity here. And I also got to meet many like other great people like Xavier and all my teammates from basketball. And I think just I had better opportunities here and it's been more fun.
How does it feel to be a cherry tomato?
Feels amazing, honestly. Like, I like being red.
¿Dónde está la biblioteca? Me llamo T-Bone, la araña discoteca.
Discoteca, muñeca, la biblioteca. Es un bigote grande, pero manteca.
Manteca, bigote, gigante, pequeño. Cabeza es nieve, cerveza es bueno.
Buenos días, me gustas papas frías. Bigote de la cabra, es camarón días. Yeah, boy, boy.
Yeah.
What?
This is room 2, Chef Jeff's classroom, and we're about to enter it.
I want something to eat.
What can students expect when they take this class?
Just in terms of foods, one, it's the fundamentals. Learn how to kitchen safety, sanitation, basics, recipes like steak fries, pancakes, apple crisps, just some basic things that they can do when they leave.
And what's this class all about?
With foods, just the fundamentals. Sanitation, safety, how to measure things, how to read a recipe, how to improvise, when you can improvise, and some basic nutrition as well.
What can you do beyond this class?
Okay, so we have several classes you can take. You can take Culinary 1 and Culinary 2. That is more restaurant-oriented. We talk about the industry and we do projects like create a menu and then a business plan. And then you could take international cuisine and regional cuisine, where we look at American regional cuisine, what cuisines and their history and resources and how they came about. And we use some recipes there.
Okay, that's cool. Thank you. Now we're here with
Rhiannon.
Why should students take this class?
It's my favorite class because we get to eat and cook and the food's good.
What have you gotten out of it?
Food and learn how to cook.
Scrumptious.
Thank you for tuning in to Cowboy Alley News.
Remember, today's a great day to be a cowboy.
Have a good weekend.